Oh, hello. This is Mark Siegel from Pace Incorporated. The purpose of this video to show you hands-on techniques for the five Pace Sensa-Temp handpieces, which are the five tools in the Pace toolbox. This solder pen soldering iron we'll use to do some small surface mounted component removals and some installations. The thermo-tweeze handpiece will be used to remove PLCCs, SIMS type components, connectors, and other assorted type surface mounted components. The solder extractor here we'll use to do through-hole desoldering as well as surface mount cleanup and solder bridge cleanup. The thermopick handpiece here we will use for removal of quad flat packs. And last but not least, the hot air jet, which we'll use for some component installation. Behind me, the Pace Sensa-Temp power supplies that we'll use to drive these Sensa-Temp handpieces. This course will primarily concern itself with hands-on techniques, so you can become more familiar with how to be as successful as possible with these handpieces. First, let's go to the table, and let's take a look at a few of the supplies that we have here. Here is a ready rack, and the ready rack is utilized to store all the various tips that we'll use for our demonstration. It is a burn-proof rack where I can easily remove and replace tips with this tip tool for easy pickup, installation into the handpiece, and to put back into the rack. We also have here a shocking sponge and a wiping brush, fiberglass type wiping brush, which we will wet in preparation for wiping any contamination or dross off of the tips. We also have an alignment tool for some of our larger tips when we want to actually do alignments, for instance on the thermo-tweeze tips. So with all of these ideas in mind, let's go ahead and get started.